I got paid today. Gas up in my tank. Trust me when I say nothing's in.
Hey y'all. So if y'all want to see how I got this hairstyle, I don't know what to call it, but it's cute. If y'all want to see how I got this hairstyle, just stay tuned.
Okay, so I already split my hair into two different sections. The first half is what we're going to be putting into the rubber bands, and the second half is going to be covered up. So I'm going to start off by just taking that part of my hair down. And the items I'm going to be using is Eco Styler Gel, Edge Wax, Castor Oil, a rat tail comb, clips, and a toothbrush. And on this part, you just see me split that first section into two halves. That way, I'm gonna have two rows of plaits. Oh yeah, and I know my hair's a little crusty, so no need to point that out. Okay, right here, I'm going to start my first plait, and I'm just going to take both ends of both of the sections I just parted, because I don't want the first plait to be too small, you know? Now I'm going to take a little of the Eco Styler Gel to help lay down my edges. And I know I'm using a rubber band, and most people do not like rubber bands because they feel like it breaks out your hair, but I feel comfortable using it, so just use whatever fits you best. Okay, for this hairstyle, we're supposed to have plait triangles, and it's hard to start it off first with the triangle, so I just parted this one at a slight angle. That way, my next plait can be the start of the triangles. Thank you. Okay, so I went ahead and finished the front row. As you can see, there are triangles going in the opposite direction of each other. So it's time to start the back row. And with the back row, I'm not going in any like specific style. I'm just parting it any kind of way because it really doesn't matter because you won't be able to see it anyways. Okay, here's where things get a little complicated. You see, I took a little piece from the back row, not the first plaque, but I took another piece for the second plaque, and I combined the first two plaques with that one. That way, it can all become one plaque, if that makes sense. It should make sense. Okay, so now I'm going to take that next plaque and half of the middle plaque and add it to the back section here. On this part, I took the remaining half of the middle plaque as well as half of the next plaque. I got lazy, so I just put the rest in this one little plaque. Okay, so I took the second half of my hair down and I'm just gonna braid those front plaques in with the plaque that's gonna be in the back. So I finished my whole head and I know I did a horrible job. I really didn't care because you're not gonna be able to see anyways. But anyways, I just left that one little plaque that was in the middle and I'm just gonna cover the rest up with this old raggy stocking cap. Thank you. And I'm going to take this U-part wig that I made, and the hair is from Sexy Formula Hair off AliExpress. But I'm just going to be using it as a half wig, and I'm just going to cover up that stocking cap with the wig. Okay, now I'm going to grab that last plait and some of the hair from the wig, and I'm just going to create a top ponytail. Now I'm going to use my leave out to cover up the tracks. Okay, and last but not least, it's time to force some baby hairs. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it and it was really helpful.